Hey friends, we're at NAB 2018 in the booth of the TV Solutions Group of the Telos Alliance. I'm Kirk Harnack, along with a couple of award winners here. You guys hit the jackpot. Look at this. Yep. Martin Dyster and Maciej Szlapka are with me. Martin, what is this award for?
This is the Best of Show Award presented by TV Technology for one of the best products at NAB 2018, and it's for the Telos Infinity matrix-free IP intercom system.
Why do you think they picked Telos IP intercom, that is Infinity, Telos Infinity?
It's groundbreaking, Kirk. I mean, the point about this is it's a matrix-free intercom system. It's entirely unique in the market. It's built to revolutionize the intercom market for broadcast.
I see these slogans, matrix-free and break the matrix. Now, for a radio guy like me, I'm not quite sure what that means. Can you give me the little elevator speech on what matrix-free means for an intercom?
Yeah, sure. I mean, if you look at the history of intercom over the years, you're talking about a 30-year history of digital TDM-based routers, a central core that is a box that costs a chunk of change, that every panel in every intercom system around the world has to be connected to. Every interface ultimately goes back to a matrix. When we designed the system, we got rid of the matrix. Well, Maciej actually is the clever guy. I had a kernel of an idea, and Maciej is the guy who made it happen. And so our devices, when they're connected to a network, they do all the things that intercom's meant to do, but they do it without a centralized matrix because we use a distributed DSP model.
So these are connected to a network with DSP in each one. Maciej, you're the main developer behind this. I mean, you put an enormous amount of work into making these things talk to each other using audio over IP, live wire, or AES-67, yeah?
Yes, this is correct. Yeah, it was a challenge to map the traditional intercom system ideas into modern AES-67 IP over IP technology, but we accomplished it.
But now that this is done, the audio quality, and I got to use one of these yesterday in our Legends of Audio television production, so I got to wear a headset, talk two ways. The quality was unbelievable. I mean, it was like being in a studio.
Yes, yeah, this is broadcast quality that you get on the intercom system. It doesn't sound like intercom at all, almost, but I think that people are going to appreciate and they will find other uses for that.
As a weatherman on TV, if I get this in my ear, I will finally be able to understand what the producer is mumbling at me.
Yeah, that's got to be a great thing. Yeah, as Maciej said, it's 48K, 24-bit low latency audio. So there's no difference between contribution audio and communication audio with Infinity.
Congratulations to both of you on winning 2018 Best of Show. We got an award from TV Technology and from Radio World because this product spans both the TV world and the radio world.
Absolutely, yeah?
Yeah,
absolutely.
All right, good. Thanks again. Congratulations. I'm Kirk Harnack from the TV Solutions booth, part of the Telos Alliance at NAB 2018.